go placidly amid the noise and haste, and remember what peace there may be in silence, as far as possible without surrender. Be on good terms with all persons. Listen to others, even the dull and the ignorant, for they too have their story to tell. You're a child of the universe, and use it well.